Hello, my name is Green, and welcome back to Crusader Two as Emperor Unsfried, the second of Frisia. Oh no, wait! I don't want this barony. Or this temple. You are Lombard. You will get County of Achille. I don't really care about it. All I want is to have access to Mediterranean Sea. And now that's how we will get claim on Venice. So we can take it. Another sun, finally! Finally freaking another sun. Okay, be paused. Now. You are betrothed to the girl with blood of Boleslav. Our first... Screw that. Current heir, I'm not saying if he will be. Oh, this is Frank Betrodo again. Yep, yeah, that's Frank Betrodo. I want you to be here. I will break this Betrodo. Let's do it again, Betrodo, matrilineal, you're gonna marry my son, great. So you have blood of Ragnar Lodbrok. Lusitan. There are kids with blood of Carolingian blood. Okay, so we have son who's kinda young. Okay, you. Arrange betrothal. You're gonna marry Odilo. Oh, he says no. Odilo's too young. Well, what can we do? These guys are betrothed. You are not betrothed. Let's do that. Play truth. You're gonna marry him. Arrange betrothal. You're gonna marry good Geperga. Okay, can we do betrothal between you and Odilo? She says no because of political concerns. Well, that's unfortunate. Damn it, I totally forgot about you. Oh, fragis. Oh, we have brother. He's betrothed to her. Okay, I'm gonna break this betrothal. In that case, you will marry my son, matrilineal, and Hypatia. Let's do betrothal, a pregnant marriage. You will marry Peno, and let's do matrilineal marriage. I'm doing that. You, betrothal. She's already doing some other offer. Arrange betrothal. Sinu Gilda? No, Aragne. She says no. She will accept this offer. Unfortunate. A lot of bacillos. So what else are we gonna do? Not much, I guess. What's happening? Oh yes, Zambia tribe, I totally forgot. Let's upgrade this war camp to level 2. 24 days, 24 years, 29 years, so 91 more years. No, it's not 71 more years. and 76 more years, and then Frisia will expand into Brabant and Flanders. Can't wait for that. Pomerania will be incorporated in 90 years, Germany 90 years, Lothringia 90 years, this part of... well, never. Bavaria is not complete. Frag that! Bavaria has territory, terrorist territory here. Okay, that's those are some changes. Don't worry, I'm fine. Stay on my business. Yeah, let's be fine. So a few treasures. Oh, Magnus Opus. Why cannot we do it? Oh, we can do it. We can use it. Magnus Opus on stellar astrology. So we are effects from artifact, technology spread rate plus 5%, multi prestige plus 115, plus 1 martial, plus 1 intrigue, plus 1 plus 4 learning. Oh, Grumener! Oh, how old are you? 10, so we still cannot introduce. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna make horoscope for you. Can I make horoscope for my second son now? Probably not at this moment, we don't have enough. Esoteric knowledge. This is what I have in mind for him. Let's go with that. We have all we can hold grand tournament. And some prisoners. Yeah, I'm gonna release you. You'll be released. Okay, later. My dear steward and brother in Hermetic Order, Michael has stepped forth. And with an idea for ritual that might involve preference of divine being. Yeah, let's see if we can actually do something about it. Battlefield, you are Norse. If I kill you, well enough, no one will care, so yeah, you are dead. Pray tell me of the oppression of sun, stars, gods, hidden... Yeah, let's see if we can get some secrets hidden throughout the world. Again. Let's pay them some buckets. Vladingen. No, nothing we can do. Oh, plus one intrigue, so nothing useless. Let me take care of sabotage, collect anything useful. We have claim on Grand City of Venice. Now we need ducats. Sister, you need to be taught about something. Let's be taught about... Screw it. SM Guardian. Can I be your teacher? Yes. You can be taught about diplomacy. Now, sister, you need husband. I don't think you will come to my land. To my court, right? No, because you like your daughter... mother. She's 44. She's 45, so she cannot have any kids anymore. So what's our result of the knowledge? 430. Another, in that case, another son. Let's make horoscope for you. My second born son. Oh, this guy, Oland, is independent. We could get foothold in Scandinavia. After spending many nights and analyzing the movements of the stars, I've noticed Mercury moving into sign influencing that of my son Farol. I'm fairly certain that this indicates that he is destined for battlefield. Well, nice. In that case, we will change his education. When we gonna be able to do it? When you gonna be 12? When you gonna be 12? February 86. Okay, so we have to wait for 2 more years. Kids are going up. Okay, ships. I want you to be rallied in Achillea. I hate his name. I'm gonna rename it to something else. Elisabetta. You get flower. We have rival, we have friends. Nope. So we don't have flower. So I'm gonna rename it. Or do what I'm gonna rename it. Grado, you know, screw it. I'm gonna name this after this main barony. Or maybe we could call this Trieste. You know what? I'm gonna call this Trieste. Trieste. Adjective will be Triestian. Daughter, you need educational teacher about struggle or etiquette. And we're gonna have that kid soon. So it's time to get on our navy. To Trieste. Crusader Kings! So! Holy wars are now happening. First, but we will deal with Venice. Troops, I want you to meet here in Trieste. Except you, obviously. Troops in Kent, you are not needed there. You know what? I'm gonna do transfer village. Lossitz, Bavaria, Skalkia, Munster, Pomerania, Norburg, Bremen, Styria, Jylland, Baden, Brandenburg, Silesia, Slavonia, Holstein, Rügen, Apollorien, Carinthia, Köln, Trier, Mecklenburg, Sealand, Lorraine, Angria. Okay, so no. I was thinking about giving Kent to other Frisia. Maybe later. Maybe next time. Oh, how long? Where are our ships? Yeah, they are just here. They are just entering. Is our use? We gonna lose urgent? No, we will not lose urgent. Luckily we are not stressed. Our kidsmen, you need education. Let's teach you about diplomacy. You better throw to this woman. She has Carolingian blood. Not right now, you're gonna be my special interest. Oh, there's Children Crusade. News have reached us that a boy from Cagliari has received a vision from the Holy Ghost. Compelling him to pick up arms, gather the true followers of Christ, and lead the crusade against the infidels who desecrate the secret soul of Jerusalem. The boy has gathered many followers among the peasantry and has embarked on a great journey to reach Holy Lands, claiming that the sea itself will open at his passage. Well, we will see. For now, I want to see where this kid is. Oh, he's in Santosh. Well, good for him, I guess. His father is son of the devil. Okay, for now, you are special interest. Can I excommunicate you? Nope. He must be adult. Okay, finally ships are coming here. We need more ships. Finally, you guys borrow ships. Mustaf, you can lead this flank and let's land here in Venice. Guys, merge together. I want all of you to get to Venice. You guys, merge together and land in Venice. Okay, screw it. I want you to assort those orderings. Another blast has passed. Well, no one really cares. And we will create our own merchant republic now. Yes. Oh, your mission to try to fabricate claim on my chancellor has been murdered? What the hell? I didn't want to do anything. Why is claiming Berg? He finished his mission. Well, he's dead now. It's bad for him. Okay, Henrik, you can be my chancellor now. And we finished this mission, great. Venice is now under our command. Ships, land here in Venice. Truce, borrow ships and get to Trieste. Now, let's create Duchy of Venice. Now, let's give city. You are Italians or... Yeah, you are Italians. So screw you. You are married to her. You are married to her. In that case, I'm not gonna give you any land. If any other brother. No. Pretty sure there's gonna be some family member. You. Well, you are already married to someone. Yeah, that's great. You're gonna be new duke, or... Grand Mayor of Venice. So this guy has bloodline, which bloodline? Carrying blood, Mount the Prestige, Personal Commerce plus 8, Catholic Opinion plus 5, and periodically attracts the servitude of great warriors. So finally, our first merchant republic has been established. And we have too many vassals. We should do something about it. Like, we could create Kingdom of Carinthia. Okay, we could, but we need more ducats. Or we can create Duchy of Carnoria first. You know what? You will be Duke of Carnoria. Years of Greatness, go get it. Nope, you are my courtier and you must learn on your own. Don't really care about you. Ever since the ragtag army of Embellio has reached the Berg, I have received no shortage of complaints from Bishop Rothschild this regarding how heretical this crusade is and how I should make an example of this young leader to prevent my subject from falling to his sinful words. Where is he? Is he still here? But he's chosen by Lord. Sponsor Avellino's crusade, providing him with much as help as you can afford to increase his chances of success. You'd be zealous. I'm kinda okay with that. Yeah, he's chosen. Let's do that. Let's see if this child crusade can actually succeed. I've been told that you are pushing studies in fields of the denied truth of bliss. You should stay in out of my ways. This is still not Catholic. Still sucks. And in that case, Sambria tribe. Let's upgrade this practice range, or not upgrade, let's build this practice range. We can upgrade other things later. And our guestman will become Gregores. Why not? I don't really care. More raiders. What if your deck is so can we build more retinues? Answer is definitely yes. We can definitely build a lot more retinues. I'm true Christian. More piety, more prestige, and temple was open plus 10. I like that. I will decline this. Corporation of Friazan. Oh, but it's converting to wrong religion. Okay, let's see if we can sway King Svetozar of Ruthenia to become Catholic. Vemiski advisor. Okay, Sietzek, you're gonna be my advisor, why not? Let's be honest, I wouldn't mind if our land would gain at least some Lombard province. Like, we have Dutch people, German people, Polish people, Pomeranian people, Norse people, Bohemian people. Okay, no Bohemian, Slovenian, Hungarians, some Italians, no, some Croatians. No, we have Lombard province, so we have one Lombard province in Trieste. Nice. We need to get here. We need to liberate those people of Cremona. My wife has been relating herself. I must warn her about not being fed. Unmoving sea. Abelingo claims that the tides of Mediterranean Sea would split open at the arrival of his army, allowing his warriors to cross unscathed and march all the way to Holy Land. Unfortunately, the Lord did not fulfill the promise made to young Crusader. And now the large forces of peasants and children languish in Genoa, looking for a way to travel to Asia. Some of the less determined members of Crusader have already lost their faith, but Abelino remains strong in his conviction, pursuing the new hopeless recruit every day. They could use some more troops for protection. Some resources, I could spare some men, or some brackets. Couple of barrack. Pledged troops, local workers, my stand. You know what? They could use more troops for protection. I want this crusade to be successful. Firstborn, finally I can introduce our heir to the realm. But I still don't know if he will be our true heir. It's either Ansfrid or Farald. One of them will be our heir. Or maybe Odilo, but he's too young. So who knows what's gonna happen with him. Assassins are gone. Half-sister, what about Norwegian Pact? She says no. Geruf Fichan. Our family will be on throne of Bohemia too. Soonish. Well, he's 35, so he still can take a few years. Education. Our niece needs to be taught about what? Let's go with learning. And our son needs to be taught about diplomacy. Can we do some changes? Can we change some laws? Like revoke. Okay, we have only one supporter, so probably not. Yeah, for not at this moment. I must publish my findings. Yep, we're gonna do it. We will publish our findings. And now let's change our focus and let's focus on war. Person at command skill 24. The faith will prepare for war, so crusade is happening. Crusade is happening, finally! So that's gonna be first crusade we will be participating in. A messenger approaches us with the letter from the Vatican, from the Vicar of Christ himself. His uncle, he is asking us to prepare our men to fight against the heathens and infidels, to restore Christendom to the lost places of the world. The Pope wants us to send faithful Christian men against Jerusalem. The region is held by Mohammedan Sultan Majid of the Ishkiyat Sultanate, and it's time to return it to Christianity once more. Through the Pope wants to invade Jerusalem, a pious Christian could convince anyone to focus on another subject that is more value to us. Well, let's see, what can we do? Crusade beneficiary not selected. Okay. Why would I give my titles away? Yeah, my beneficiary will get the titles. Who will be that beneficiary? Oh, wait, here we're gonna choose. It must be some man. Let's sort it by age. Let's find some. He's German. Let me choose someone else. He's German too. Are you good? Not really. You are my brother. Okay, Penno, you can be. Nope, Penno, it will not be you. Okay, so let's start it by diplomacy. Can we get some? Or maybe March would be better. Okay, Valdemar, you're gonna be my beneficiary. And to contribute to the war chest, what can we do? I'm simply cannot afford to donate anything. I guess we cannot afford that much. Crusade starting. It will start in 2 years. Okay, so for now we are just preparing everything. Okay, the other side. Oh, there are a lot of people here in this on the other side too. How much money do we need to donate? Contribution to the war chest. I said we cannot afford to donate anything. Well, we have 300 ducats. I think we can afford a lot of ducats. 7,000, a lot of prestige, some artifacts. I cannot wait to see what's gonna happen. Oh, can we change this target? Oh yeah, Western Protectorate. Yeah, that would be great. But let's sort it by rank. Let's see what Abbas says. It would be nice if you could liberate Hispania. Serbic Empire. Yeah, let's focus on that. Khorasan, Chagdom. Okay, not you. There is no kingdom of Andalusia, no. Khazaria, too far, and do not care about. Oh, Serbic Empire. I wanted Abbasid Empire. You! So, we're gonna do kingdom of Andalusia. Valencia is too small. Barrios, let's do Andalusia. Or maybe Leon? We're gonna liberate Leon. Or Navarra. Probably Navarra would be safer. You know what? Yeah, let's do Crusade for Navarra. We'll be safer. Oh, this guy's. Nope, no, no, no! Why there must be Duke of Claim. Someone of with Claim on Navarra? Oh no! Yeah! I'm okay with that. If he is our vassal, so he should be our vassal. But then, Navarra's kinda far, so he would be independent. Okay, change of plans. Is there someone with Leon? No, there's no claimant for Leon. And how many people with Navarra's claim are there? Two. Okay, we will not be doing Holy War for Navarra. Or Crusade for Navarra. Again, where is the freaking... Where are Abbasids? Srika? You know what, let's do... Oh, King of... No, let's do... Let's see if we can do that. Oh, we cannot change anymore. Okay. In that case, we will invade Egypt. Oh, okay, I didn't see that rebellion. Oh, damn it. So, we can upgrade. Let's go for siege equipment. Let's get as good siege equipment as possible. We will also want improved keeps. Now, can we do some more participation? Nope, we cannot do anything. Strength 110%, we have 90. Well, we will see. For now, let's train more retinues. Let's create more heavy Lombard infantry. Let's use some pikemen. You guys merge together. Samia tribe, let's upgrade this practice range to level 2. What's that? You can write theorem paper again. Can we go acquire ingredients? Answer is not at this moment. She is our greatness, our sister. Do I care about your greatness? Not really. You must learn on your own. You can marry King of Arles. Okay, you can marry King of Arles. Let's see if you can get alliance with this kid. And I see we have some raiders, so let's attack them. Oh, it's an army there. Who knows if we're gonna be able to attack them. Chat Crusade, it appears that whatever Impius had driven to so many to follow, Abiano has dissipated. The Chosen Crusade is no more, its army scattered and broken, its main supporters dead or missing. The leader itself, Abiano, is still convinced the messenger of the god is now derived by most of as raving lunatic who spends most of his days yelling at people from the street corners. That's bad. He's still heir to Kingdom of Sardinia Corsica. Well, and you had such a good promise. You are such a promising child. Voice of Jesus. Temple was open in minus 30. I see some more raiders. I see some rebellion. Okay, can we enforce realm peace? Yeah, we can. We will enforce realm peace. But the flesh is weak, I don't really care. So, some raiders will be called. Which means will you be called? Oh, you can lead armies again. You're gonna be leading this army. Rainier and stay in. And crusade is happening. Flanker. Rough terrain or battlefield. Forest hills. I will master forest, yeah. And let's get our army to Trieste. Considering since crusade will be happening soon. In 300 days, so that's one more year. Can we finally give something to Crusaders? How much gold should I donate to Crusade? I cannot afford. Damn it, we cannot give even 100 ducats. I would like to know what's minimum amount we could give away. How much of sympathy and explain? Yeah, let's go with that. Even if we do not care about Bohemians. What's this war? Vassal's claim on Bohemia. Well, Vassal's losing, so I don't really care. Oh, it's Khazar. Called Václav? That's interesting. Oh, because she was Bohemian, so that's reason. Must learn on your own. And I see more raiders. We should do something about them. And they are losing, so no problem. I believe the Haitians the heavens have planned for Prince Anstreet. I was told by the educators that my son remains interested in diplomacy. I think the stars have something else in store for my son. Yeah, I believe the heavens have planned for Prince Anstreet. You guys return to Trieste. Pharaoh, when are you gonna be adult? October of next year. I have to remember to change our focus and focus so you could focus on Marshall. Okay, he has good diplomacy. Assassin spread to Asia. We can have an ownership pact with this Estonia. I have no problem with that. And this Estonia is now converted to Christianity. Great news for us. For my lands, can we have a lands? He kinda says no because of political concerns. You know that you have one province, right? You could really use France. When this crusade will happen? In 75 days. So, it's time to end this episode, but last thing we gonna do. We will call our ships to Trieste. Except ships from Yep, all ships. Yeah, I'm gonna raise also our troops. I want as many troops. As much troops as possible. So let's prepare a war for our crusade for Egypt. So, if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.